Ramadan,
Islam's holiest month, is a time of reflection, spiritual renewal, and sharing with those less fortunate. Ramadan is a time for family, friends, and the whole community. And where mosques open their doors. Of course, last year's what comes to mind is the Ramadan. Fasting is an example of devotion, faith, and prayer. Ramadan is so much more than fasting. It's about being trusting and reflecting, and prayers for those with less fortunate lives than themselves. This month, the fast brings people together. Mosques open their doors to all, Muslims and non-Muslims, to break the fast. Whether you're holding a new family, with your neighbor, a local church, synagogue, or with a local home shelter, I wish you a reflective and purposeful life. Ramadan Mubarak.